When I think about Tristan Tate, I told him earlier, I said, you could have gone a completely different route. The guy looks like a Hollywood star. He looks like a movie star. He looks like he could have played James Bond.